An American frigate, the Richard by name, mounting guns 44, from New York she came, for to cruise in the channel of old England's fame, with a noble commander, Paul Jones was his name. Hurrah, our country forever, hurrah. We had not sailed far before two sails we spied, a stout 44 and a 20 likewise, and 40 bold shipping all laden with store, as the convoy stood in for the old Yorkshire shore. Hurrah, our country forever, hurrah. Our brave Captain Jones to his men he did say, let every man fight a good battle today. We'll take that bold convoy in the height of her pride, or the Richard shall founder and sink in the tide. Hurrah, our country forever, hurrah. The battle rolled on until bold Pearson cried, have you struck your colors, then come alongside. But so far from thinking the battle was won, John Paul Jones replied, I have not yet begun. Hurrah, our country forever, hurrah. We fought them for glasses so hot, till 50 bold sailors lay dead on the spot, and 55 others lay stretched in their gore, while the thundering cannons most fiercely did roar. Hurrah, our country forever, hurrah. The Alliance bore down and the Richard did rake, which caused the bold hearts of our seamen to ache. But our shot flew so hot that they couldn't stand long, and the brave British colors came finally down. Hurrah!